Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of 3.5 cm apart. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of a scale, so first we have to draw here a line segment of any length first. So now I'm going to draw here a line segment by this way and taking arrow mark on both sides by this way. Now taking here A and here B. Next we have to take a point on the line AB here. Okay, so taking point here P, you can choose this point here, here or here also as your choice. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point P, so putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now we have to join this line. So joining this line, and now I'm going to check this angle with the help of protractor. So I think this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. Okay, so this is 90 degree. Now we have to take 3.5 centimeter length with the help of scale and compass. So this is 1, 2, 3 and this is 3.5 centimeter length. Now putting the compass on the point P and cut here. So now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 3.5 centimeter. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q, so putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. And now putting the compass here and taking same length, so cut here with same length and putting the compass here, cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line segment, so joining this line segment, and from this fixture, so now taking here arrow mark on both sides, taking C here and D. So from this picture we can say that AB and CD are parallel to each other. So AB parallel with CD and the length PQ equals to 3.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.